So I was talking to my friend. Friends, how many of us have them? But we was having this discussion, and I asked him, I said, so do you have ass and toenails or toes for dessert in the evening? And he was like, so what type of ass are you talking about? And I was like, well, damn, you eat a lot of ass, huh? And he looked at me all crazy like he don't have an ass menu.